summer, and so I try not to be too involved, but we'll be at NCAAs cheering, and yeah, I'm just so excited to see what they do this year.
And which award are you looking forward to most tonight?
Oh, which award? I always love the relay ones, just to see the highlights of those again, get chills every time.
And what's your projection?
I think it's going to be the men's 4x1. That was an incredible race.
You don't like your chances in any of the categories tonight?
No.
Biggest
Katie
upset
is,
of the Olympic
I think
Games.
Katie is 100%, so I'm not going to be
biggest
the one to break
upset
her streak.
Of the Olympic Games.
My more legit journalist than our outlet said that after working at McKinsey for several years, maybe you can be the head of USA Swimming. What do you think about that?
I don't know. We'll see. You know, come back. Try my hand at it, maybe go to Tokyo just to hang out and watch, but who knows what it'll be. Yeah, sushi, ramen, I will be eating my way.
You don't miss being in the water at all.
No. This past week I had my first urge to get back in and just like put on some fins and like chill, do some body dolphin, but no, I don't miss the actual act of swimming.
But you miss this?
Yeah, it's always so good to see everybody.
Thanks, man.
Thanks.